Are they fighting each other?
What the hell?
Trike on the left. Cole, follow me.
Shit! Oh, that's just great.
Like the humans, the Lambent are weak.
Ah, shut your trap, bitch! Dom, don't touch that shit. You could get rust lung off that or something. I don't know, man. It looks infected.
Yeah. Good call.
Let me get this shit straight. The regular locusts are fighting the glowing locusts? I thought they were all on the same side.
I was wondering why we were doing so well.
Well, that explains their desperation in the raids. They're losing their home turf to the Lambent.
They're definitely fighting another war down here.
Good thing, too. I have a feeling we wouldn't have lasted this long without some help. Behind you!
Those things explode?
Yeah, usually. Keep your distance.
Excellent, my children. Your victory is your queen.
Thank you. Dig in, baby. Going into overtime.
End of the line, folks.
Oh, this bitch's house is creepy.
This is it, Delta. We pull this off, we end the war.
Rise! Higher, my children! Then we shall wash our enemies away in a great blood.
I sense an ambush.
Stay alert for traps. They're not gonna give up the palace easily.
Not the windows!
Oh, that's just great.
Not the windows!
Again?
Ain't no way we get to this!
Guard! Marcus, we need to fall back!
So how are we gonna find the queen?
Well, where would you hide if you were queen of the grubs?
At the bottom.
Thank you.
Judging from the outside, I think this place goes down 3 levels. Dom, you and Baird take the right. Cole and I got the left. Let's see if we can find a way down to the Queen's chamber.
Let's do it, Marcus.
Juice shit again.
Water shall meet fire, and our enemies will meet their doom.
Chipper, ain't she? Check this out. Looks like what the Queen keeps yapping about.
So we know they're trying to sink Jacinto, but it sounds like it'll flood the Hollow. Why would they do that?
They're desperate. All this time, we never realized that. Jack, plug in and see what you can find.
We cannot allow the Lambert to pollute the surface. We must bury their infection here. The world is rightfully ours!
That was what is in your house, bitch! You hear that shit? Your grub-ass bitches are going down! Like, way down! Dead down! So down, you ain't gonna even know where the swim's, huh? Your ass is going gonna be quiet to your skink ass queen! Oh, mommy, you let the bad man hurt us! Fuck you! We gonna whoop your mama's ass!
Whoa! There we go. One muzzled queen. Not you, her. You were great. I loved your speech there, especially with the bitch-ass stuff. Very good, very enlightening.
Jack, anything?
There appears to be only one way to end this war. I fear the cost may be too great.
Marcus, is that who I think it is?
I think so.
If we were to sink Jacinto, it would flood the hollow with seawater. Nothing below would survive. We could end the war today. But only if we sacrifice our last possible refuge.
Who's that talking?
Adam Phoenix.
It's my father.
What? But what's he doing in the Locust computers?
We'll figure that out later. Look, my father and the Locust Queen are saying the same thing. It's just a matter of timing. We need to sink Jacinto before the Locusts leave, not after.
Can we even do that?
Marcus, I know it's your dad and all, but listen to what you're saying.
Consider it a backup plan if we can't get to the Queen. Jack, see if you can send the data back to command. Tell him we found another way to put the Locust down for good. Keep moving, Delta.
Yo, baby, I'm home! You hear that? Bring me back to the old days! Number 83! The Cold Tree!
Cole, knock it off. If the Locust Queen's down here, we're gonna have enough problems as it is. We need to be careful and quiet.
Hey, come on! How could I resist that?
Same team, split up!
Thank you.
Okay, this is it.
Bottom floor, sporting goods, lingerie, and one bitch-ass queen.
Whoa! That ain't the way!
Gotta be a way across this area!
Ah, come on!
Multiple contacts!
Let's hope she's home.
Could be a trap. Stay alert.
It's a trap, all right. Shit!
Shit, saddle them! Bring it to you!
That's a barrier!
Let's do this. Night-night.
Come on.
You're the first humans to ever desecrate this palace with your presence.
It's her.
And I assure you, you will most certainly be the last.
That's the Locust Queen?
I thought she was supposed to be brought up.
If you're planning on flooding the Hollow, then I guess we would be the last.
Yes. Though you destroyed the Riftworm, there are still ways for us to sink Jacinto. You will perish along with the Lambent.
Not if we sink it first.
Scourge informed me of your plan to sink Jacinto before us. I'm afraid it won't work.
Don't be so sure.
Oh, but I am. We already have an army en route to Jacinto to prevent that from happening. Tell me, is it true? You're the son of Adam Phoenix.
What's it to you?
He spoke highly of you. It's a shame that you didn't follow his path.
The hell are you talking about?
It no longer matters. Scourge, destroy them!
There, Cole! Go after the Queen!
Thank you.
queen?
She escaped on a reaver.
Which way'd she go?
Forget the queen. We need to find a way back to Jacinto.
Well, there are two more reavers back there.
It's worth a shot. Move out! Let's go! Bridge is connected! We need to get to those reavers! Keep moving! Keep moving! Ticket out of here! Get on those reavers!
Marcus, I don't think they're gonna let us just climb on them.
You got a better idea? Let's ride, Delta!
Always wanted me a little horse. It's a fine one. It ain't cool, but let's just get the fuck out of here.
Let's go.